1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Huh?
How? Listen.
Hey.
Hey!
Thank you.
No kidding?
Shall we? Let's see what you've got. Success! Now move in! Now it's my turn!
Fire cargo!
Side blaster! Sliding flinger! Assault hammer! Looks like we got no choice.
Thank you.
Listen. Listen. Thank you. Really?
Now then.
See.
Did you hear? Really?
Looks like we've got no choice. Just one more hit.
What should I whip up today? That is a great idea.
Is Lindley cooking something else now? Tatsu can't possibly eat any more corn.
Don't worry, this is something new. One of Earth's great delicacies, foie gras.
Foie gras? Foie gras sounds delicious. Maybe Tatsu try some when Lindley finished cooking. Can Tatsu help?
Actually, you can. In fact, I can't make it without you.
Oh, really?
I just need one little favor.
Of course. Tatsu is at your disposal. What can Tatsu provide for Chef Lindley?
Your liver.
Tatsu is here to serve, not be served, Lindley.
Oh, just remembered. I have goose liver.
Lindley did that on purpose. Lindley is vicious and nasty.
All right, everyone. Dig in.
Man, oh man. Delicious. Lucky thing I happen to be in the neighborhood.
You say that every time, Commander, but you always arrive as we're setting the table.
Oh, you don't say. All right, listen up. We found something in Noctilum thanks to Frontier Nav. That's northwest of here, Rook. Looks like a piece of the life hold.
That's great news.
Damn right. Look at this.
Oh, friends mean Nightglow Woods.
Is that what the Nopon call it? We didn't have names for anything here, so we've been using Noctilum for that whole region.
Well, that's a silly name.
And Nightglow Woods isn't?
Moving on.
Right, sorry.
According to the Pathfinder's report, there's a large number of indigens in the area, but thankfully no sign of any intelligent life forms.
No, that's wrong. Nopon visit Nightglow Woods all the time.
Yeah, well, like I said, no intelligent life forms have been reported, but it never hurts to be cautious.
Friends patronize Tatsu. Nopon proud and brave people with rich history, you know.
Pipe down, small fry, or I'll make that nickname come true.
We'll have you check in with Lao's team first. They're already on assignment installing probes in the area. We don't have a fix on the lifehold signal, just a general direction. See if they've got more info.
Got it.
Hey, hey. Look who it is.
Lau, it's been a while.
It has. Are you going to introduce me to your friends? Where's Danny and Boris?
These are my new team members. As for Danny and Boris, we had a bad run-in with a powerful indigent. They didn't make it.
I see. Hey, look. I'm sorry. I hadn't heard.
It's okay.
And what's up with this onion thing? You using it for rations or something?
Tatsu not onion or ration! Tatsu is no pun. Brave and distinguished people with long history on Mira.
It talks. Where'd you find this thing?
Rescued him. He was about to become lunch for some prone, these hostile Xenos we ran into. He's agreed to serve as our guide here.
Wow. Okay. And you? What's your story? Are you really as young as you look?
Sure am. 13 years old inside and out. I'm Linley Koo.
Well, hello, Linley Koo. You must be something to be able to make Elma's team at 13. All right. What about you? I'm Lau Huang. I head up Pathfinder Team Belisarda. Good to meet you. Got an interesting crew here, but they seem capable enough.
I chose them personally.
I figured. So, I heard Nelson's whole team got wiped out by some nasty new Xenos. Is that true?
Yeah. Those prone I mentioned. We're not sure if they're the ones that destroyed Earth, but their tech certainly seemed advanced enough.
Really? We better watch our backs.
By the way, we picked up a life hold signal in the direction of Noctilum. Have you or your crew come across anything?
Where? Around here?
I take it the answer is no.
Yeah, this is the first I've heard of it. You bumped into another team and they didn't mention it either.
I see. All right. We were hoping your team might have a lead or some more info, but no such luck, huh? Well, thanks anyway. We should go.
Hey, hold up. Mind if I tag along?
But your assignment?
We're more or less done here. We just need to report back.
Well, until you do, you're not done here.
Oh, give me a break, Elma. The rest of my crew can handle the paperwork. We're talking about a piece of the life hold here. I've never even seen one. That's way more important. And besides, you might need the help. Finding it or handling the indigents that get in your way. Now come on.
didn't have to be like this. Engaging. Lay down some fire for me. I appreciate the help.
They're off guard. Stagger them with a melee attack. I'll stagger them.
Fire fire!
Side knife. Move in and do some damage. Ready? Too bad. Scream it. Blade set. Now move in.
The life hold piece should be further ahead.
Friends will climb Big Rocky Mountain? But how? Tatsu has tiny feet, stubby, flimsy limbs.
No spine either. But the turnip does have a point. I don't think there's any way we could scale those cliffs.
Agreed. We'll need to take a detour. Let's try going around that way.
Thank you.
afraid to do this alone.
I don't want it to end. Please.
Pleasant vibes from this one.
That's right.
Friends, hold up! Something coming ahead!
Please you? Like the proud no-pawn among you, we have inhabited this planet since times of antiquity.
A friend knows about no-pawn people?
Yes, yes, of course. No-pawn purchase my wares quite often, you know. They're excellent, how should I say, suckers?
I think you mean customers.
So, Mr. L, you've lived here a long time.
just L. And yes, such a nice, quiet world. The wildlife and insects are also docile. Such gentle dispositions.
Are you kidding me? They attack us all the time.
Well, the creatures here are hungry, yes, granted.
Gentle disposition, my butt.
It's just...
What?
Well, who can blame them with all the commotion here as of late? Not that we're pointing our fingers at you, mind. No, it's those prone sons of bastards.
Yeah, we're not their biggest fans either.
We loathe them. They have ruined our once peaceful life here. Ruined! They are all, how should we say, ass caves.
Close enough. By the way, El, you seem to speak our language quite fluently.
Well, yeah, most of the time.
We owe it all to that wreckage back there. What a treasure trove, especially the data terminal we found inside. It is the ultimate portable snack for satisfying our insatiable curiosity.
Wreckage back there? You think that's our piece of the life hold?
Certainly sounds like it. El, can we take a look at this terminal you found?
Of course, of course.
Thanks. Lynn, see what you can make of it.
On it. Okay, yep. This is library data.
Let me see. Huh, so it is. The unit El stumbled upon must be part of the Lifehold's archives.
So, not the core then.
The entire ship was torn to bits when we came down. The odds of any single piece of Lifehold being the core aren't very high.
I guess not.
Now, don't be glum. The Lifehold archives are the sum total of all human knowledge. This is still a really big find. We should try and secure it ASAP.
Yeah, you're right.
Now might not be a good time.
Why not?
Why else? The ass caves. We just came from there, and prone are all over the wreckage.
What?
Uh-oh. This is bad.
Very bad. Let's go.
Apologies, we didn't mention it before. We assumed you'd abandoned it. Allow us to show you the way. After all, as you say, too many heads are better than none, right?
Close enough.
Early bird. tough. Patch me up.
Wildcat!
Assault hammer!
Trash talk!
Slit edge!
Spike carnival!
Flinger! Flame grenade! Side slash!
I can't seem to get fired up.
My adrenaline's rising. You're gaining ground. I need recovery. I owe you one. Looks like we've got no choice. I'll start things at range. Follow my lead. Target in sight. Shadow armor.
Fire carnival.
Split edge. Side slash.
Blade blow.
We appreciate the help.
Do this alone.
You guys, take it from me.
I'm wounded.
No whining. We're going in. Thank you.
Calls up, they call on their song, so we just are dealing with lives messed up.
Leave it to me.
Hey.
Looks like we've got no choice.
Huh?
pleasant vibes from this one.